What's up, YouTube? Back here with another one. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get back on my Grizzy. But if y'all haven't checked out my last like three videos, y'all can go do that right now. I reacted to that 50 the Rapper and Cardi B song yesterday, and it has 2,000 views already. So I'm feeling like the man right now. You know what I'm saying? Hella likes, hella comments. And some niggas in the comments was like, "You're not even reacting. You talking." First of all, nigga, it's called a reaction. Somebody was like, "You're not even listening," or something. First of all the niggas that was complaining was niggas. All the girls were just, you know, happy with the reaction. It was niggas in my comments on a girl song complaining. I was like, bro, you don't have nothing else to do? Like, it's not like, I don't know. It was weird to me because I'm like, no girls complained in my comments or nothing. Like, it was all niggas. Somebody was like, "You're not even listening," and a reaction, a point of reaction is to listen and break down the bars. And I don't know. A reaction is a reaction. This is my reaction to the song. Dumbass. Fuck out of here. Listen though, we reacting to Shake Some, DaBaby featuring Sexy Red. I didn't think he was gonna remix this, to be honest, because it was already so big already. So I'm like, he probably not gonna, you know, remix it. Or if he did, I didn't think he was gonna put her on it type shit. Because I know her, but I don't know her. So it's like when I'm listening, like when I seen it come out, I was like, oh, okay, he put her on it. I don't know who else I could have seen on it, but I just didn't think it would have been Sexy Red. But no hate or nothing. But if y'all new to the channel, like and subscribe, man. I'm not gonna waste too much more of y'all time. We gonna see how she come on this bitch, because you already heard her shake something, so don't act stupid. She's going to turn real nigga up.
Baby, I'm good at fucking. Hey, bring me that ass and let me touch. Let me talk to her. She don't need no to start nothing. Slow that ass down, got me running. Bitch, I'm trying to pull on her sexy red hurt. Snatch up that motherfucking body. She got
to like get a pussy to put your sleep while she went through your motherfucking pockets,
nigga. Yeah, they keep playing with me. Hell no. I ain't no scary ass bitch. I'm a hoe. You know what? Bitch, I ain't never gave a fuck because I'm grown.
She's straight from the hood. You can tell. You know it. You can feel it. You can sense it. Right. Where's she from?
Come fuck some. It's the motherfucker
with a hot
princess, nigga. Come fuck some.
This her song. Damn, I'm feeling like shit. What? Baby, this her shit. She didn't change the whole title and everything.
That's my baby. Come fuck some.
White boy having a time in his life. He ain't never seen that much white ass before.
Every time I see him bad,
come
say something. Every time I see him bad, come say something.
That's my baby.
I don't know how to dance, but can lean. Make the ghetto bitch put the hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitch put the hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitch put the hands on their knees. Yeah. I don't know how to dance, but can lean. Make the ghetto bitch.
Oh, I never learned how to do a dance that the light skinned dude made. Oh, that's it? Oh, he really just gave her the song. Shit, that was barely even a fucking feature. He really just gave it to him. I was like, he just go crazy on the beat for a few minutes. That ain't bad. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad at all. He really didn't even have a verse. He really just did his chorus and gave her the rest of the song. He ain't even, I thought he would have had his same verse on there or like made a new verse type shit, but he didn't even do that. He just said, fuck it, do your thing. But this came out one day ago. It got 469,000 views already. It got, it's number 11 trending for music. Somebody in the comments said, "Saying I'm not a scary bitch, I'm a hoe is wild." Somebody said we're making it out the fire department with this one. I mean, I'm not gonna say it was bad. It wasn't bad at all. Keep doing y'all thing. Shit, Sexy Red. People, she been getting backlash and stuff. But I mean, It ain't me to judge. Shit. That, if she's popping, she's richer than whoever's saying something. You know what I mean? So, like, it's obviously working for her. But I'm going to see you on the next reaction, like I said. Let me rate it real quick. The song from 1 to 10, I'm going to give it the original, the baby one, I gave it like a 7.5 because it's catchy. This one, I give it like a 7.4. Generous. Because the first shake, something I was cool, but it's not four niggas. Like, that's not a, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not shaking nothing, dog. But, like I said, I'm going to see you on the next reaction. If y'all are new to the channel, subscribe. I'm going to see you on the next one. Peace. Bingo.